I have nothing entertaining to say. I've done this way too many times. What is this long ass staircase and why do I keep seeing it? I wish the same jokes keep repeating themselves, you know, because, like, oh, Jared is producing content for no one, and I don't, he wants to have original jokes, you know? And so, every single time I go into these, I can't repeat the same jokes as I've done to the other one, because, oh my gosh, it's dark. It's because I have said them before. In places I'll never upload them. And so, because of that, I go into everyone's speeches. So tired of making original jokes just in case it's the run and getting to the end so someone could be actually watch this without being bored out of their mind. And so, because of that, I think you guys have the gift of the leniency too, and being able to understand what I can and cannot do. So just forgive me for the silence. I've had a long day. Oh my gosh. I've had a long day. And this day's gonna get even longer soon. I got one of the lawns. Oh my gosh, no, I'm lockpicking this. I don't care. For some reason, Screech is the scariest for me, though. Because you never notice, like, unless he psst before and then I'm ready for him, you know? But, like, I just randomly see him in the corner and it's pretty spooky.
He's the only thing that gets me nowadays.
I'm not risking it. I shouldn't have. That was eyes, I think. Pretty early on. Alright. Pace is semi, okay. Okay. Wow! Okay. I guessed that, and I got it. Surprise. Was that a psst? Guess not. Doesn't matter anymore. Okay, I missed it. It could have been lockpicking there. I could have saved the run because I'll be stuck in a room without anything. Was that? No, I was just trying to fuck around. Okay. Please open. Thank you. Took a moment, but. I don't, but... One four two seven two. Two of these, so I can make time now. Unless no one comes and attacks me for no reason. I died to a mess. Okay, I did not waste too much time down there, so. I went the wrong way. I just wasted 5 seconds there. That could have been everything. What in the world? Okay. Why I'm risking it. Yeah, but no. Like this? Is this a locked door? Nope. I don't think... Not risking it. Okay, it's one of these, but it's okay. You went to the right. What is this room? Ah. What? Oh. Okay. Not complaining. To another lock. Okay, nothing can get in my way. I'm not risking it. I could have, though. No, I don't care. Halt! Damn, life full health, so it's fine. I only died by halt once, and that was on purpose. It didn't help me. And the game hates me. My hands are sweaty. I'm about to get sub-80. I think I'm doing the back, because I'm good at what they're on the sides. That freaks me out that I got the wrong one every single time. Oh, I didn't need that extra lockpick. how much I'm about to risk here. Wow, it paid off. Let's go! Oh, whatever that was. I pressed the wrong button. You know, it's great. I'll put it down in the description myself. Oh, what is world record? What is world record? How much have I been recording for? 225. Oh my gosh. What is world record? Doors, Roblox speedrun. $6.17 is red record. What did I get? I don't know. I could be celebrating right now, and I wouldn't know. $6.17 is so old. The red record, though. Okay. Well. Oh. Okay. Well, I'm done. Oh. GG. World record gotten. I'm going back to the lobby. I'm doing my outro. I'm not joining this game again until the final achievement, the next update comes along. Well, guys, that's gonna be in the video, my speedrun. If I got the world record, then developer, please fix the following things: fix ambush constantly breaking your audio, fix the glitch guy coming in out of nowhere and dealing damage, which he sometimes does. Yes, that's about it. There's a room overlap somewhere. With the room set, there's like two different ways to get to the locked door. I think you know what I'm talking about. Well, yeah, one of the side of them was locked. Anyways, that's gonna be it. Goodbye. I'm gonna mow the lawns. Was that recording? Good.